An employee at Blue Diamond Growers in Sacramento tested positive for coronavirus. The company says it was told Monday the employee tested positive. The employee was sent home and they're now self-quarantined. Blue Diamond Growers says there is no evidence of food or food packaging being associated with COVID-19 transmission. The facility is being cleaned but remains open. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.